Welcome everybody to Carol's Art Room. In today's video, I'm going to try something new, something that I haven't done before. I've done swipes before, but I'm going to do a swipe with the bloom paints and the cell activator. And I'm going to swipe and then I'm going to try and do a tree. Seems a few of us artists, pouring artists, are doing these trees. So I'm going to give it a try and see how it turns out. So I hope you join me for the ride. Okay, everybody, I just poured my white paint down. I'm getting ready to do my swipe that I'm going to do a tree on. All right, let's see. I'm going to use some blue, copper, yellow, gold. And a little bit of this is JoSonja Indian red. I'm just going to pour some down. Some copper. Almost out. Meow. Some blue. Oh, that feels thick. And a bit of gold. It's probably too much paint, but whatever, we'll figure it out. Use my deck of cards, and I have my cell activator, which is two parts Floetrol and one part paint. So let's try this right here first. Oh, that's nice. I guess you could do it either way. You could put your paint on the card and do it, or you could put it there. But I want more black so it'll make a nice tree design. Hopefully, need the black in there. See the width of that. Oh, looks gorgeous. I'm liking these colors. So this is my bloom paints that I'm using. the cell activator. So pretty. There. That's what I love. Okay. Now, I don't know if I should tilt it too much. There's those big white. Why am I getting all these big white cells? I don't know. I'm going to leave it like that. I really don't like all these big white cells. Holy mackerel. Maybe there was a lot of air bubbles in my paint. My base paint. Well, I'll do my tree. And see what I get. I wonder why I'm not getting a white tree. There. Maybe I'm not pushing hard enough. Very interesting. There. I needed to stretch it a bit. I'll go over this one again. I'm liking this one. I'll go over those white, big white bubbles. Don't know why they're there. Seems to be getting more white. Oh, I did my palette. Oh, here it is. I'm gonna go up this tree again. Actually, I should use this. Bubbles are coming right up in the middle of all my tree branches. I don't like it. I guess I should learn not to mix my paints so soon. Before I do a pour. I thought it would be more white showing through. There. Now I ruined it. Oh, it depends on which way you go. Oh dear, what did I do? What did I do? need to know what to do here. There. There. Can stretch it down a bit. There, that's even cooler. I think I made these branches go a little wonky, but I can fix them. Down this way. I don't know where all my black went. Well, I don't know. Kind of funky. Look at those cells. Beautiful. There, I just should go over this one. Well, it's a funky tree, all right. Okay, I wish there wasn't all these white bubbles. Terrible. Sure is different anyway. Must be the house paint with all the bubbles in it, I guess. Okay. I think I'm just gonna leave it now. Sometimes you have to stand up and look from afar and see if you like it. Well, yeah, that's better. When you see the white, it looks more defined. This one needs to be. There. All right. I think I'm going to leave this one. It's better than the last one that I did. Well, I hope you like this one. Come back to Carol's Art Room. Give it a try. Got to be working on my weight base. Maybe not stir it so much before I did add some water to it before I poured it. So there was probably a lot of air bubbles in it, and that's why they all come up. I tried to pop them down, but I am saying I'm done, and I'm not. Oh, I was hoping for more white there. I guess there's still black underneath there. Well, it's colorful, that's for sure. All right, come back to Carol's Art Room. I'm gonna stop now. I need to stop. Anyways, there's my tree.
give it a try. Have a good day. Bye-bye.
Hello, everybody. Here's my dried tree swipe. I think it turned out awesome. Dried really good. Stayed exactly the same. I love it. Can't wait to do some more. Bigger maybe. Bigger. These even look like knots in the tree. Cool. Very cool. This looks like a winter scene. Anyways, thanks for watching and have a great day and come back to Carol's Art Room. And there'll be more videos above that you can watch. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.